Whenever a time comes in the bunt where inspiration is needed in the bunt, where boost is needed in the bunt, Maharaj from the treasury, they send Hire. Sant Baba Atar Singh Ji, Sant Gyani Gurbachan Singh Ji, Baba Nan Singh Ji, Bhai Randhir Singh Ji, all these Gursikhs, Mahapurish, Brahmgyanis, they're the Hire of Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj. They're the diamonds of Guru Gobind Singh Maharaj. Maharaj sends them. I remember once someone used this example that we mark a very accomplished teacher via their accomplished students, right? So if you're going to say we've got the best teacher, Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, and teacher again, we've got the best guru, Satguru. We've got the guru of all gurus, Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, and the Satguru. And that's Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj's room. Sab te vadda Satgur Nanak. For us, in our Sharda, there's no one higher than Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj. Because Guru Nanak Dev Govindaru, they're the form of Akal Purakh. So, where we have Akal Purakh, where we have Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, who is the greatest guru, and in their classroom, is they're not going to be the greatest students as well?
100%.
Right? Who, for example, if we go to university, and we want to choose the best university.
Yeah.
We look for, what do we look for? We look for their
pass,
rate. Their pass rates. Yeah, how many people are getting the best marks? How many people are getting firsts and 2-1s? Yeah. You know, when you see that it's really bad rating, oh, we're not going to go there. And now we want to go to the Russell Group universities because they've got such good chance of getting first because of the grades of teaching and all the facilities and everything. And Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj, there's no higher Satguru teacher who's going to unite us with Waheguru than Maharaj. And if we're going to look in that example of like a university, and Maharaj Darbar is like a Chaat Saal or Paathshala where we go to learn. We're sick. We go to our guru to learn. And if we're saying ke utthe ta koi, no one passes, there's no Mahapurish there, there's no sants, there's no Gursikhs. So again, people have like negative connotations or attitudes towards the word sant or Mahapurish because it's been used or misused now. But again, why is it being misused? Because there have been great Mahapurish. There's an example, maybe you can correct me, but it's like you only have loads of fake products because of the legitimate
ones so popular.
Authentic. Authentic. So when you have some authentic product, you're going to have loads of fake versions of that. You know, you got like iPhone or some Apple product or something like that. You're going to have loads of fake versions of it.
But
that doesn't take away from how good the legitimate authentic product is. Or that definitely. That authentic product exists. We start to do shanka or doubt that it's just fake everywhere. Everything's fake. Just because I've used a fake iPhone or fake product from a certain, maybe I'm biased because I use Apple products, but Samsung or whatever, or Android or whatever. Just because I've used a fake product and had a bad experience from that, doesn't mean that the actual product doesn't exist or doesn't have quality. So those exist, and the fakes only exist because of the real product. So if you come across someone who uses the name of Sant or Mahapurush and they don't have the rare to that Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj says, the Rani of a Sant or the Avastha of a Sant, that's natural in this world, that's going to happen. But that doesn't take away from the fact that there is Mahapurush. So Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj Dasik. And coming back to that point, every Gurukar is Gupt, Gursikhs there, there's people doing Seva, so much Seva Simran, and they don't expose themselves to the world. So even Gurbani says that the Sants, the Mahapurush, the Gursikhs, they don't want to show themselves to the world. But their Kamai, their Avastha is such that Vaheguru causes themselves to be Pragat so they can help others. Harka Pagata, Pragata Nahi Shapa. They can't hide. Their Kamai is such that it reveals itself. Whenever a time comes in the Pant where inspiration is needed in the Pant, where boost is needed in the Pant, Maharaj from the treasury, they send Hire. Sant Baba Atar Singh Ji, Sant Gyani Gurbachan Singh Ji, Baba Nan Singh Ji, Bhai Randhir Singh Ji, all these Gursikhs, Mahapurish, Brahmgyanis, They're the hire of Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj. They're the diamonds of Guru Gobind Singh Maharaj. Maharaj sends them. Because we see, and we see this over history, times come, we look at all these Mahapurush, Baba Ram Singh Ji of Baini Sahib. During their time, such a time would come where a lot of people had gone away from Sikhi. Baba Atar Singh Ji, the amount of prachar Baba Atar Singh Ji did, again, that was a time where people were very ignorant or didn't have the vidya or the knowledge of Sikhi. And Baba Atar Singh Ji went to them places where people were illiterate, and through tarna, through singing simple tarne, meaning poetry, they joined them to Gurbani. And you can read the art of, you can read the itihas of Baba Atar Singh Ji. Hopefully we'll do something Baba Atar Singh Ji.
Hopefully we will.
Baba Atar Singh Ji, like everyone knows Baba Atar Singh Ji just shakard millions of Gursikhs Amrit. So Maharaj sends these Gursikhs. And again, this comes with itihas, and you can read it in Gyan Kirna and other books to do with Mahapurush's Sant Gyani Gurbachan Singh Ji Jeevan.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to check out the full podcast on our second channel, BOS TV.
And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's get it to 10,000 subs.